All right, this is just a quickie for you Nvidia shell owners or future Nvidia shell owners. If you run into this problem here, you know your network, your Wi-Fi connection is strong, so you don't understand why you're getting this message. I'm still not fully understanding why it's showing that on my end as well. But to fix it, just drop down once you get into the network and internet setting here. Drop down, select allow low power channels, check that. And then try it again and you should be good to go. So you just got to confirm that you do want to connect. Like I said, I'm not sure why it's doing that. It's funny because like this network right here, it's not even working right now. It's not connected to internet at all, but it says it has an excellent strength. And then it says it has no internet. Nah, no internet at the same time. But I don't know, but that fixes that issue. So hope you guys find this helpful. That's all I have for you. Much love to each and every one of you. I'm your downloading pirate, and I'm out.